We're just going to fight some bosses and fire some cannons. Alrighty, let's head into HMS Windbag and deal with him again. New high score. The level high score is 7,800. Alright, here we go. It's pretty much the same boss battle except for the second half. Oh no, and he starts with his eyes on the sail. In the repack, he's just a regular ship. I don't even think you can give him, you call him a he, I don't think he has a gender until Top Man punches some eyes on him. He just punches the sail and gets eyes on him. Oh no, everything's fine. Oh, everything's okay. God, he's a lot trickier in the original, I'll say that. You gotta go nice and fast. Oh fuck, oh fuck, ugh. Oh god. Okay, just barely made it. Alright, get yourself an apple, get some things. Okay, instead of starting with three of these, we have all of them right from the beginning. Alright, come on, buddy. Ooh, okay, maybe it is slightly more difficult because these buttons change. There we go, fuck you! Keep whacking him! Oh, what's he doing? Oh, what does that do? I guess I don't give a shit. Yeah! Oh! Yeah. I'll get you! Oh my god, he actually hit me. And apples, bubble apples. Get it. Fuck you, windbag. Oh, I'm not looking forward to Anubising. Okay. Ooh. Oh, wow. He's shooting pretty quick there. There's some good shooting there, Chief. Oh, fuck. He's still not done yet. Oh, shit. I hit him twice. Eh. Don't think that counts as two hits, though, unfortunately. I will destroy you. Oh, that didn't work. And I took a hit. Eh. Oh no! And there you go. Dun, dun. Oh my god, it doesn't even finish in the American version because it's just too quick. Oh boy, I don't need lives, but I mean, fuck it, I'll get some lives, why not? There we go. So much easier to gamble than this one. Oh dear. A bit too easy to gamble, really. Hey! Alrighty. Good shit. And that is that level done. Will I save? Sure, why not? I don't see any reason why not. Game 1 of 3. Overwrite that shit. I've got more lives, so I might as well keep going. Okie dokie. And we get the outtakes as well, so that's good. Even though it's 98% complete for some reason. I don't know why. I thought this was 100% complete, but whatever. Alright, there's HMS Windbag dealt with, and all of the worlds are on a linear path, unlike the remake where you can tackle... I mean, you can tackle them in any order you want, with the first three worlds locked behind a gate, so you have to finish them before you do the last three. But still, I mean, you know, it's nice they're on a linear path here. It's kind of weird that they're all over the place in the remake. Oh boy, it's Anubis Rex time. Oh god, yep, I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, you don't even get your health back in between levels. Alright, be careful. Oh. Oh my god. Dr. Claw is gonna fuck me up. Oh, and he makes much creepier sounds in this version too. Oh god, open up quick. There's no fruit or pack dots here for some reason. The original just has health, and you know what? Health is all I care about. God, I do not like the sound he's making at all. Oh god, can I at least just get to the end? Oh, I'm dying! There we go. So you do get four hits. And once you've lost all of those, I mean, you know, it's not the end of the world. I have no health, but... Alright, say hello to Anubis. He's horrible. Okay. At least he's pretty straightforward for the time being. Okay, so what you want to look for is him gnashing his teeth, and then you know you're good to jump on to the next one. First part's really easy, it's just some lava jumping up in the air. Whoop. I'm probably gonna die, though. There we go. There's that. Ooh, there we go. Let's get that heart. Rawr! Okay, I'll drop a save state, why not? Okay. Ooh, a life. I would prefer health, but I'll take it. Uh-oh. He's already sending the wind out. That's not too good. Okay. What? Ooh, just barely made it. Okay. I could get the wind to not come over here again. Oh boy, can I have some health, please? This isn't too bad, I suppose. Okay. Oh, I can do it. I can do this. How you doing, chat? I'm fighting the worst boss in the game. Woo! Okay. No, don't close! Oh my god, yeah, I forgot. He closes really quick. Okay, there's another life. I would prefer health, I really would. Okay, wait for that. Ooh, twister to go. Oh, okay. At least you restart here. You don't have to do the first part again, which I think I will do, because I want that extra health. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It doesn't reset the battle? Oh my god, well that's made everything a lot easier. This is slightly easier than the original then. Ow. Okay, slightly easier than the original. You'll just lose a lot of lives. I mean slightly easier than repack. Okay, oh, I just wanted to get that. There we go. Oh, don't drop things on me. Are you fucking serious? Okay, I think I've got most of them though. Ow. Maybe it'll like reset the- yeah, it seems to reset the current part you're on. Ah, oh, fuck off! No! No, I saved. I'm not putting up with that shit. And yeah, you can send your tornado out, you fucking dickhead. There we go. Okay. Is there a certain- no, that doesn't appear to be. There we go. Just thinking if there's a particular- oh. There's a particular, oh, pattern to the- oh, when these fireballs land. But no, not really. They seem to be somewhat random. Okay. Don't you send any tornadoes after me, please. What did I just fucking say? Okay. At least they don't reset. Oopsie daisy. I'm alright. Ow. Not alright. God, I am not alright at all. Okay. There we go. Fuck your heart. Ah! Okay. One more hit. Oh, he's doing the lasers now, and I'm dead, so fuck you. Might as well restart. There we go. It doesn't quite reset yet because he's doing the laser beams, which is kind of annoying, especially since he's also sending wind, but you do whatever you want. Okay, and also the fireballs still land periodically on these things as well, so yeah, everything about this sucks. Ow! Oh god, and also wind. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, yep, this is not going so well. Okay. This is not going well at all. Oh boy. Oh, down I go. I don't think it restarts that section. Oh, it does. Okay, never mind. Okay. Jesus, I mean that doesn't make it any easier, really. I'm still taking a lot of hits. Oh, no, fuck you! Fucking fireballs! Leave it, and they're sending wind out again! You've only just sent one out. Okay. Fucking tornadoes. Okay, are you done with the tornado shit? So yeah, I would say overall, the repack is slightly easier. Ah, fuck off! Oh, it's alright, that's what the save is for. God's sake, yeah, Anubis Rex, it will fuck you up. It will fuck you up, the boss, that's basically just what it's called. Oh, no, he's already sending laser beams there. Also a tornado, so fuck you. That's what save states are for. God, I used to dread having to do this as a kid. It's like, oh no, not Anubis Rex. Fucker's too strong. Okay. Ooh! Nope, I saw you coming. No one can come. Oh! Ooh! Okay. Nope, don't care. Okay. I already spawned that one! Fuck! Fuck! I can't believe it, I already spawned that one. I want the one on the far end, don't I? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Okay. Nope. Oh, the fucking laser beams, man. Thing about this is terrible. Okay, but at least that's that side done. Okay. Fuck you, Anubis Rex. You absolute gobshite. Okay. No, no, you come over here. Jesus Christ. It's just endless shit being sent my way. Just fuck off. Okay. Oh, there's a wind coming, but I don't give a shit. Okay. Okay. Yay, invincibility frames! Oh! Fuck you! There we go. Oh, no! 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 Down I go. Oh, that's what I call a victory. I don't even get to do my little happy dance. We just get to watch him... I mean, I guess I'm okay with watching his corpse. We got nothing! Hooray! Continue. I lost a lot of lives.
That's Anubis Rex for you, though. What an absolute wanker of a boss. Don't like him. Alright. Oh, we get to do King Galaxian, though. What a great reward for having to go through that dipshittery. Alright. Let's go to space again. Oh, here we go. It's time to go back to space on a space adventure. I love it.
I'm escaping to the one place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism.
Oh my god.
Space!
Oh, I always used to wonder what this shield was. You can kind of stand on it and slide around. Whoa! Okay. Oh, that's not working. Come on.
Space adventure!
It's an adventure in space! Alright. This time I have to mash the button. Oh boy, oh boy, these enemies are a lot more difficult to deal with. Hope you like mashing. Because otherwise it doesn't shoot. You can't just hold the button down anymore. Okay. Whoop. And this boss, just generally speaking, is a hell of a lot harder. It is unforgivably tough this time around. But I should be okay. Now, luckily, all of the face buttons, except for triangle, are viable shoot buttons. So what you can do is actually just sort of rub your hand across X, circle, and square. And, yeah, you can actually... Oh, they're the shielded bastards. I hate them. Oh, boy! They like to shoot a lot in this game. Okay. Oh, and we've got asteroids as well. Oh, space! Fuck you, space! Oh, God, that noise. Yay, you don't get health in between levels. I forgot about that. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. Do I start from the beginning? I start from the beginning. Fuck you. All right. Oh, God, it's so much harder. Why? All right. Here we go. You don't get your health back in between levels. That's actually kind of bullshit. I forgot about that being a thing. No, no shooting allowed. So the purple... So they actually have different properties this time around. The purple guys... standard. The orange ones shoot a little bit more. And then you got the shielded blue guys, which are a real pain in the ass. Really hate them. Yep, orange guys shoot a lot. God, my hand's already tied. Ooh, look at all those lemons. Holy shit, look at all those lemons. Okay. I'm gonna use the D-pad now, because it makes sense. Okay. When life gives you lemons, you take them and you grab them from space. Okay, let's not zip around too much. Oh, my finger's getting tired already. Okay. Oh, that's what I call health. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, God. But I love how it's not a spaceship so much as I'm just sort of balancing on a hoverboard. Oh, boy, the shielded motherfuckers. They're pink and I don't like them. Oh, there's a checkpoint. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay, I'll definitely take some health as well. All right. Made it through that nightmare, but it's not over yet. Mind the electricity. Oh, my God. We've taken a hit. All power to forward shields, Captain. It's not going great. Oh, my God. Oh, nearly. Oh, no, I did get hit, and I didn't get my health back. That's great. Okay. Definitely need more of these health nuggets here. These health wedges. We need health pizza slices. Oh no, there he is. It's the King Galaxian. That's okay, I can take him. He doesn't have a tail to worry about this time around, but we will have to deal with more shielded bastards, though. Also, we really don't want to get caught by that, because you can't button mash your way out of it. So, alright. Come on, lose your eyes. Oh, and you do get health every time you destroy an eye, so I guess there's that. So he's going to send some purple goons at first. Oh, and fire at us occasionally. We just have to destroy all these guys. And of course he's going to send harder goons at us next time. Oh god. Oh god. Ah, taking a hit. Okay. Oh yeah, just mash those buttons. Just get rid of him as quickly as you can. Uh-oh, orange boys. Orange boys. Eh. Orange boys are in the house and I don't like them. Eh. Keep firing, we got this. Galaxian is tough. Okay, oh, he's got his little claw hands out now and everything. Eh. He doesn't use them, I don't think, in the original. I don't think he does that.
Okay.
Oh, he's still sending... Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Oh, of course, now he'll actually shoot at us a bit more while we're trying to shoot his eyes. Yes! Yay, fuck you! I've got full health now. Oh boy, now we have to deal with shieldy goons, and they shoot a lot. Not as much as orangey boys, maybe. Just have to shoot them when their shield's down.
Okay.
Oh, take your shield down, dickhead. Yeah, you can do it. Ow. Oh, taking a hit. Minor damage to hull. Fuck's sake. Oh, oh god. More power to... phases, please. Oh god, another hit. Ah, not looking good. Oh god, just kill the last two. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, pause the game. I'm gonna lose here. I just know it.
Okay.
Or maybe not. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Have coffee dance. No time for coffee dancing.
Okay.
Just mind the laser beams and you're fine. Oh god. Oh god, I cannot survive more than one hit. In fact, I don't think I can survive any hits at all. Shit. Shit. Come on. Come- yeah! Fuck you, Galaxian.
Oh no!
Space! We did it!
Oh.
Space adventure! An adventure in!
No
one for.
We're over it.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Oh, we're definitely over the space adventures. I'm done. These bosses are rough, man. Absolutely rough. At least we can get some lives back for this bullshit. Oh, boy. Definitely need more of that. Oh. There we go. Get more of that Galaxian. We kicked his ass, and now we're taking lives from his babies.
Okay.
And that one. Never gotten a strawberry before, even though I think there's only one on the entire roulette wheel. Roulette wheel? No, I mean slot machine. What are you talking about? Okay. Done. Oh, we got a free life for that, I guess. Hey, good on you. Okay, and I beat the level high score by 700 points. Well, that deserves a save. Okay, what's the time? Oh, I got 10 minutes to beat the rest of the bosses. Yeah, if I go over, I go over. That's fine. Because we're halfway through all the bosses, so, I mean, it shouldn't take that long. I only have to deal with, the clown pree. Those fucking clown pricks. Alright, I'll do the clown pricks, why not? Alright, that's how you space. Yeah. Now, you'll notice all the people that we rescued aren't here, because once you talk to them, they just fuck off. They just leave the hub forever. Okay. Yeah, why wasn't there a merry-go-round in the hub world, in the new one? Alright, here we go. Clown pre time. It's significantly more difficult than this. Worse than Anubis? I guess we'll find out. And we got creepy clown laughing.
We clowns will beat you. There's no way you can win this race. You must finish first to win. Using turbo will not help. I took care of that myself.
What if he eats a power pellet and presses circle?
Oh boy, are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. On your mark, get set, go, baby, go. Oh. Oh, these controls. Oh, boy. So at least I get a dodging car this time around. So it's a bit more fair. Ow. Oh, did I die? Oh, I died because I didn't have any extra health. Yeah, fuck that. Okay. Let's go. These fucking afro clowns. Here we go. Oh, they just cheat. Okay. Oh, I want a power pellet eventually. Okay. Ow, that hurts. 13th. Jesus, can I start again? These controls are terrible. It really is quite awful. Okay. Oh, thanks for knocking me into that. Great. And knocking me into that. Fuck's sake, man. This is terrible. Okay. I would have restarted this a bunch of times. Okay. Yep, you do that. I can use my dash occasionally, though. And yes, you can use the dash to knock them to their death. Okay, you can do that. It's just very difficult. Okay, alright, we're done with the bomb section. Now we just have to deal with the winding track section. And oh boy, what a disaster. I'm gonna try and knock these guys around a bit with a power pellet. Coming 13th, though, I kind of need to get my numbers up a bit. Oh, that's a lot of power pellets that I did not get. Collision detection is great! Okay, I'm coming 11th. That's not too good. Yeah, it's not looking good with these guys in my way. Oh, I'm coming in 8th. The track's fairly... Oh, and guess what? If you fall down, it's game over. You have to try again. So yeah, the Clown Prix is pretty fucking terrible, yeah. Alright, pretty fucking terrible. Yeah. Okay. Well, at least I knocked him into a bomb. Fuck off. Okay, coming 13th. That's a lucky number. Let's go. Okay. The drifting is terrible in this, by the way. Yeah. Let's see if I can get all of those power pellets on that straightaway. Oh no, don't bump me off. Get at least one of them. Okay, I got one. That's good. Okay, I'm coming 10th. That's not good. That's not good. There we go. I just bumped them ahead, but maybe that'll just fuck them up a bit. Yay! I bumped one of them off the track. I'm recovering. Okay. Oh god, this is terrible. Yay! More murder! I'm coming 2nd. Okay. Oh dear, I'm coming 2nd. I'm actually doing okay-ish now. And he's dead. Alright. Now I just have to be very careful not to fall off the track and I should be fine. We're doing okay. Thank you, frame rate. Okay. Oh, there's some power pellets. Oh, don't fall off the track. I'm coming first. I'm actually winning. I mean, I can hear some other clowns coming up behind me. Okay. That's alright. Oof, this dodging car handles like a greased pig, I swear. Okay, is this the end? Could be the end. I've forgotten. Yay! Pac-Man wins! Fuck you, clowns! Yeah, slightly more tolerable than Anubis, I would say. Yay, I got one dot. And some apples, why not? Oh, yeah, I can do the slot machine, why not? It's a pity slot machine time. Alright, Jesus. Well, it's smooth sailing from here on out, at least. Tokman's pretty easy, and so is the factory fella. Okay. Okay, 6 minutes. Yeah, if I go over, it's fine, like I said. And besides, yeah. It should be okay. The next two bosses aren't all that bad, really, in the grand scheme of things. Tokman is far too easy. He can one-hit you if he manages to hit you when he does the roll attack. Sometimes he can just launch you all the way off into the abyss and kill you, just kill you with a death pit. So that can be bullshit, but I think we'll be okay. All right, it's Chrome Keeper time, and he's a completely different boss in Repack. As you can see, you got to get your metal on, and there's no conveyor belts. And what we have to do is butt stomp these buttons. Honestly, I don't know which version of Chrome Keeper I like better. I mean, this is kind of cool. There we go, and then get another one of these, because you're going to need them, because these buttons actually hurt if you land on them. Ah, oh, ow! Ooh, I'm so mad. Okay, so kind of easy. There we go. Oh, hey, health. I actually kind of needed that. Okay, he just kicks boxes at you all day. Now, you can butt bounce on these things. In saying that, though, there's a life up there as well. It does do damage, and then they reset after a while, because that really fucking sucks. Okay, well, at least I can swim for a bit. Oh, no, you can't. That is not safe swimming water. Okay, whoop. Oh, please be something that isn't health. Thank you. I need some chrome here. I need some fucking metal. I need to get some metal in me. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Now we have to hit him quite a few times, as you can see. No big deal. And just mind the magnets, because they will send you. That will basically waste your time. That's what they do. The magnets exist just to hold you steady up in the air while these things have a chance to reset, but beyond that, it's not really all that difficult. There we go. Uh-oh. Time's running out. Oh. There we go. Just managed to hit him in time while I still had invincibility frames. Okay. Boy, you're still a rough motherfucker. I mean, it's not easier, per se. But I mean, without the conveyor belts, it's a little bit more sane. Ooh, just avoid those magnets and you'll be okay. Gotcha! Take advantage of your invincibility frames, sometimes it can help you out a bit. Okay. Oh, we're going great. Just a few more whacks to the head, and his health bar is depleted. There we go. Oh, hey, a life I don't want. Okay. I need more health. Ooh, hey! I got magneted. Okay. Uh-oh. Running out of time. Oh, no. Reset. Okay. I think I've got it this time. I have no fucking health left, of course, but... Okay. Fuck you, Chrome Keeper. You suck! No! Not over the water! Oh, this is bad. This is gonna be a death. Oh, alright. Well, at least I can get the health. Okay. At least I can get a hit. Alright, you kicked it towards the magnet, so I got nothing out of that. At least the magnets don't do anything to me when I'm in fleshy form. Okay. Sexy, sexy pack flesh form. I wonder what Pac-Man tastes like. Probably like pizza, given his history. Yep. Oh, no, you don't. Okay. Let's hit some buttons. Okay. We've totally got this in the bag, I think. Oh, god damn it. I wish this one wasn't here, but that's alright. And... Kasplash! Oh no! Oh, three hits and I'm fucked! Let's see if I can get some more health. Okay, no, Chrome is also good. Okay, everything's fine. I can Chrome it. Do-do-do-do. Bum-bum-bum. Metal time. Fuck you. Oh no! Oh no! Let me go! Let me go! Time's running out! Hit the button! Oh, got ya! Oh, my head. Okay, I'm gonna need another one of those. That's not gonna last long enough. There we go. I will take health, though. That's always appreciated. Alright, I'm just gonna wait around for some more metal. Maybe I should stop kicking these things towards him. He's just using them to beat my ass. Okay, didn't get anything out of that box. That's great. Oh. Hey, at least I can walk over this button and not burn myself. It's only the ones that are live, I guess. Okay. Let's get some metal on. Oh, yeah. Heavy metal time, baby. There we go. Oh, he'll be running to the hills before too long. Oh, no. Give me a... Fuck. All right. That's not going to give me enough time to hit all these, so... And these are going to reset. Okay, that's alright. Oh, no! He doesn't really change up his technique at all, so... It's not like he's gonna get any harder. It's just irritating. Oh! Okay, just give me another one, for God's sake. I've only gotta hit you two more times. Yeah, I can see why they made changes to this. This boss is kind of a slog more than anything. Okay. Oh, no! I went right the path of the magnet! Dickhead. Okay. I'm not going to be able to do this in the amount of time I have my metal. But you know what? I'll take some hits. I got full health now. There we go. I might only have to take one, too. Yep, I can just take one hit. Ow, it burns my ass. Okay, one more hit and we got this. Don't worry, chat. We've got this. It's over. It's one more hit. It's got a ridiculously big health bar, but beyond that, he ain't nothing. Okay. There we go. Avoid the magnet. Fuck's sake! You fucking dickhead! Alright. I hate those magnets. Okay. Wait for it. And... Wait for it to reset. Great. Yeah, beautiful. You know what? I'm just gonna stay on this magnet. And... Hopefully I can get back out again. Nope. I'm gonna have to wait for the metal to wear off. Hope my invincibility frames, yep, last long enough. Okay, good. Okay. Go. Keep hitting things. Mind the magnet. Ah, fuck you. This boss just takes forever, and he's kind of dumb. I'm kind of glad they changed it, actually. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the buttons to reset. Okay. Okay. There we go. Keep whacking buttons. There we go. Oh, he's nearly done. He's nearly done. Hey, even if I take damage, it's the last hit. I can do it. Oh, fuck you! Oh, his head falls off. I forgot about that. Hooray! He doesn't have any laser beams or missiles or any of that shit, but, you know, still a... I mean, he's a bit of a slog, but he's still fine. Since no one's chatting, I'll get a quote in.
Where's my AIDS?
Yeah?
I don't have AIDS.
Oh, plenty of AIDS.
I want AIDS.
Okay.
By Joe's Guy. 13-02-2019.
Alright. Saves the games. Alright, it's 5:2, that's alright. I can keep going for the final battle. I'm gonna have to do quite a bit of editing for this, aren't I? I'm gonna have to do all the different games and such. Technically, we did 3 with the original Pac-Man. Okay, off we go to Spooky Spooky Town. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Alright, let's go. We're gonna take on the evil Toc Man for real. Alright, and we get to hear the great credits music.
And now, here's the guy you've all been waiting for. Oh. Let's hear it for Pac-Man!
Oh.
Love me!
Love me!
Don't run! How about a hug?
You are even scarier than I am.
You've been appeared in my plans for the last time, Pac-Man!
What do you mean the last time? We've only just met. You're a new character. Toc Man's Lair. Alright, this is a completely different beast from the repack, but that's okay. Oh, I'm ready! My genitals are fried and ready, and now we have to worry about ghosts instead of skeletons, which I think would have been a better idea. Alright. Whoa, I gotta get some pack dots, though. He basically telegraphs what you should be using against him. Oh no, it's alright. Dog Pack is gonna give me some health. There we go, and we gotta whack him, and we can do charge attacks to do more damage, which I should totally do. Wait for him to laugh, though. Okay. It's bullshit that you don't get to start with new health. Okay, touching him doesn't actually hurt you, so that's nice. There we go. Ow, I took a hit, that's all. I'm gonna need more dots, and these ghosts are really pissing me off. Okay, definitely gonna need more dots. Yay, you're right, I'm doing fine. Yeah. So he kind of shows you what you're supposed to do to fight him. Yeah. He's not giving me a lot of pack dots per hit now. Oh, fuck off. There we go. Oh, just give him a cheeky zap there. I can't even do a charge attack, which is annoying. I hate these ghosts. At least you can kill the skeletons. Okay. No, you don't. Oh, he's firing 3, the cheeky bastard. Brick. Oh, he's not giving me a lot of pack dots anymore. I kind of need those to beat you. Okay. Come on, dickhead. Just a simple... Whoa. Shot every now and then. Hopefully it'll give me some more pack dots. Run. Yep. No. Rolling him ain't going to work. Okay. Come on, give me more dots. Yeah. No ghosts here, I don't like that. Oh. No! Oh, there we go. You just gotta use the amount of dots that you get given to you. Oh no. Oh, I gotta stomp him. Ow! Alright, that's right. That's his full health bar. Yep. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so now he's butt stomping. That means it's time for me to start butt stomping. And, alright, let's get some buttons done. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Well, the professor's got to give me some health now. Thanks, professor. Thanks. All right, and fuck you. Yeah. There we go. Just keep doing that a few times for now. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I love how the ghosts bob up and down. Okay. Well, yeah. Just keep butt bouncing. This is how I would play the game as a kid anyway. Activate magnets or electricity, whatever it is, and... Oh, no, ghosts. Okay. Oh, what's he doing? Oh. Oh, you were so going down. Oh no, he managed to get a hit on me. Okay, there we go. Oh no, fucking ghosts. There we go. Wonder if he's gonna switch up yet. Nope, still buttons. Just try not to be on the ground when he lands. Oh. So that shockwave will just go across the entire screen. There we go. All right. Enough of you. Time to die. Okay. Oh, he's doing the roller dash. Oh, careful. You just got to avoid it. It's very easy, actually. Just avoid it and then roller dash into him. It's not that hard, actually. Come on. Oh, he likes to do butt stomping still, though. Oh, thanks, Pooker. I needed the health. And rev and roll. Oh, that still hit me. All right. Oh, no. He's getting kind of small looking there. Well, hey, just stay in the center and you'll be fine. Fuck you, ghost. Two more hits and he's fucked. Oh, God, he's too close. Stop it. Stop it. Start rolling, you dickhead. Damn it. Oh, no. Kid Pack. Help me. Oh, I gave him a shot. It did nothing. This is terrible. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, he's all dizzy. All right. One more hit order to do it, I think. Yes, here we go. Oh, no. This is a bad idea. Oh, and down he goes. He's all shrunk. Phew. Oh, oh, fuck. And he's dead. All right, let's smash him up. Oh, no. There's a ghost.
It's so unfair. You ruined everything. Nobody loves a ghost.
Oh, I don't know. I love a ghost. After I've downed a power pellet. Hey, it's dying time. Hey. And that's the end. He just murders him, and then that's the end of the game. 100% complete. You beat the game. Congratulations. Oh, dear. Good stuff. Oh, and you get a the only studio quality version of that second level music from the Pirate World. It's just such a... It's a short rendition of it here in the end. But at least it's there. Alright, I saved everybody, even the cat that didn't need saving, but still. Alright, done and dusted. If you beat the game 100%, you get to see the outtakes. Let's do that. There we go, we got the outtakes. Alrighty, outtake time.
Oh. Junior abduction, take 4.
Oh.
Marker? Action!
Alright. Oh. Where? Oh no, my beanie cap. All right.
Cut. Someone catch that thing and get Junior out of there.
Get him out.
Pack entry, take 1.
Okay.
Marker.
And action.
And action.
Action, Jackson. Oh. Oh, well, the fucking door won't open.
Cut.
Pack eats Orson, take 7.
Okay, ghosty.
Marker. Action.
Okie dokie.
Cut.
Come on, Pac-Man. This isn't your first power pellet.
It might
talk,
be.
Stomp, take 3.
It's, I quit for Marker. A long time.
Action.
Look, here I am. They've almost killed me.
Medic! Oh dear.
Professor abduction, take 2. Marker!
Oh, how are they gonna fuck this one up?
Action!
Oh no, he's lost everything!
Brett! That thing off, it's out of control!
Oh no!
Landing, take 9.
So Pac-Man just played Marker. The professor all along.
And action!
There we go. Oh! Boat landing. Successful. Oh, not quite.
That's a wrap.
That's a wrap. Fucking hell. Oh, I love it. Good stuff. But you know what? We should see the credits, because the credit theme in this game is a lot better. How do I get to the credits, though? Maybe it's in start. No. options? Oh, there it is. Credits, baby! I love it. Whew, so there you go. We got through all the Pac-Mans. I didn't do the original, obviously, but I mean, for all practical intents and purposes, the levels are all the same. It's just the bosses that are different. So we kind of did two games in one, really. We kind of did that. Oh, dear. We did quite excellently in the end. Now, let me just double check when Pirate Stream is. It might be next week, but I don't know. Talk Like a Pirate Day 2022. Monday the 19th of September. So, it's Monday the 19th of September. It's the last stream of the month of August. Okay, so next week is something else, and then the 12th is the following week. Okay, so it's the third week of September. It's on the 19th, and it's on a Monday, so that's actually really handy. That means I can play maybe a bit of Sid Meier's Pirates, and I don't have to worry about using the changing the date and doing all that shit. Oh, boy. All right. So we got some things to do before Pirate Stream, but we did some piracy today. I destroyed some pirate skeletons, of course I did. Oh, dear. And I hope you've all been good, chat. You've been pretty well behaved. Nothing bad happened. Considering I had to hastily restore my computer to the same state it was at all of last week, then, I think it all turned out okay. I don't think we had any technical issues. The only technical issue I could think of was having the controller do all that crazy shit. I'm going to look into that. I think it's because the controller was set globally to on, and I should turn that off. Probably because I reinstalled Steam, of course. That would make sense. I wonder what Triangle does then. That's so weird. Oh, boy. Look at that lightning strike. It's good stuff. Oh, dear. God, I love this tune. It's so good. I ripped it from the game, and I got it on my sound musics. My music sounds. You know what I mean. 5:15. Okay, I'm not too late then. But I do have to wrap up this stream. That is one dead ghost. A lot of Top Man here. I mean, these are stills from the FMV, so there's not a lot to see, but still, that's all good. At least we get to see the spooky castle again. So yeah, I don't know exactly what I'm doing next week, but I have a decent idea of what it's going to be. I have my list of stuff to do, and of course, Pirate Stream is going to be an interesting this one year because I gotta place things. Oh, thanks for playing. See you next game. And there was a Pac-Man World 2 on the GameCube. I played it. And there you go. That is the game. That is the thing. What we done did. All right, let's close it out then. That was Pac-Man World 20th anniversary. Good shit.